sorts today, really. Flashes of brilliance, but two more poor shots like that. As well, there was help at this stage in the match. Interesting. He's trying to drop her on numerous occasions, and they made a hash of it most of the time. That one was a bit better, but of course it's easier to play that shot. Game there, but still Davidenko leads by a break. 3-2.